Hi guys, welcome back. We're gonna watch and react to another episode of Mushishi. Today we've done the episode one. Today it's gonna be the episode two. So like we always do, quick recap for the episode one. Of course, introduction of Ginkgo, which is he called himself a Mushishi. It didn't really describe on the first episode. Well, it did describe what mushi is. I did a little bit of research for what the meaning is. Mushishi, also known as mushi master, is a person who has the ability to see mushi. These people travel from place to place, like what we've seen, and attend to situations that involve mushi. Okay, so the last episode, I guess that's the first case. Ginkgo met Shinra. With this godlike left hand power who can draw and make that drawing comes to life. The grandma, Renzu, doesn't want that power to, you know, be put out there. It's so sad. We found out that half of her life is separated from her, what happened to her when she was a kid? Half of her life went to a normal living life until she got old. The other life is just like a ghost watching over her and stuck in time and stuck in the same age, same body. But I figured this is kind of a series where we're gonna meet different cases, different people who's dealing with mushi, and Ginkgo will have to solve their problems to live a normal life. But I'm excited. I can't wait for episode two. Let's get this thing started. Have all the episode ready. I hope you have the episode ready. We'll sync in together. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. The intro is so mellow. Another forest again. Living by themselves, isolated. What a coincidence. That's sad. That's pretty sad. That's creepy. That's Ginkgo, I was gonna say. That Ginkgo? That's really sad. Why don't they visit her? Why don't just the why is it only the sibling? I don't think for a second that it's a disease. Ginkgo. She's talking to Ginkgo. How does Ginkgo do that? There he is. No, really? No. Oh shit, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it is a disease? Or genetics. Well, can they join? Can he join? So it can be removed? Ooh. Jesus. Holy Mushy's multiplying. That's freaking creepy. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oy. This is a totally different case than the other one. They're actually like really harmful. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Holy. She's back to normal. Yeah, he's gonna put another. Oh. Maybe. Is he gonna put another eye there again? Fake eye. Maybe not anymore. Oh. Oh, so this is how he find the people that who needs help. He's on the next mission again. Wow. That's pretty cool. I like it. It's kind of a fast-paced episode, feels like, but wow. At least he solved the girl's problem with the mushy. That's a really nasty mushy, and I didn't expect that to be, oh, visually. I don't know, but I didn't expect that. But wow, it's a good episode. It's a good episode. Well, I like it. I'm excited for the next episode. But for today, that's it for me. Thank you so much for watching, and we're gonna finish this off for sure. I'm just maybe it's a slow start, but I can already feel that maybe in the third, fourth episode he's gonna deal with the larger or more difficult mushi, and it's gonna be for not just for the kids but for an adult. But it's exciting, it's interesting, and I hope you enjoy it, and thank you so much for watching. I hope I see you guys next episode. Bye.